Hi guys, today we are going to the Grand Prix. And Da Vinci's there. Yeah. You excited? You excited? We're at Bahrain. We're just playing some cards in the car and then we're going to go to the Grand Prix. It is, what time is it, Mum? It's half two and we're going to be, and it doesn't finish till like 12 o'clock, so yeah. We got the tickets. Boom! We've got good seats as well, haven't we? It's like on one of the first bends or something like that, he said, or something like that. There's the lap track thing. She's singing One Direction on the way to Avicii thing, Grand Prix. How long are we going to be there for? Like 7 hours?
All day and night.
All day and night today and all day and night tomorrow.
We're going straight home from tomorrow night.
What time will that be about?
Ooh, getting excited.
Have a look in the book and it'll tell you.
We're in McDonald's. Here's the track. What number of tickets are we? H or something like that? Yeah. Isn't even a H.
Oh, it's a password
for
McDonald's.
Chloe? I think we're like in one of these and a Vinci plays. Where does a Vinci play? I don't know where Vinci plays. There's all the TV sets and everything like that. The track is massive. So yeah. Chloe, where's Sunday? Chloe, why is it all in Arabic? Help! Help!
It's not in Arabic, it's in English.
That's Arabic. There's Avicii, July the 2nd. It's July the 2nd today. I mean, not July. June.
April.
Where's the days? There's a lot of things going on at this place. It's going to be fun. Mum's just having some food at McDonald's, isn't she? And Dad. Even though they said we couldn't come here. So good. We are off. We're off. We're off in a motor car.
That's
about 8
down.
Turn around the corner, eating apple pie. Close your window. Chloe. Got a window open. We're on our way there. We're going to see Avicii. What time does he start? About 9-ish. He starts at about 9-ish. And then we're just going to be watching the racing for the rest of that. It's like a massive festival thing. There's loads of other stuff on as well. Oh god, must have really bad traffic to get in. There's like private FBI cars over there. Not FBI, but let me just zoom in. See them black cars. Got things on them. We got through. There's quite a few helicopters landing, which is cool because there might be celebrities in there. Let me just flip the camera. One just landed and there's one over there hovering above the thing. There's one behind us that landed and can't wait to get in there. Here we
are.
The stage is right there. I think that's what Avicii was playing on. Humongous things behind us. Whoa, seen that car? There's quite a few things here. It's massive.
Have you been a book, will you?
Yeah.
There's a helicopter up there. I'm excited. Let's go. We're in.
Let's land over there, but we'll probably finish by that.
Oh my god, you can see the track going up into the distance. It looks fake, it looks like cardboard or something. There's the whole thing. My dad's over there somewhere, and so is my mum. They've split up as well. Look, there's mics down there attached to the thing. There, like on the very corner, just there. And then they've got a fire truck thing there, which has just got loads of fire extinguishers on. Oh my god, this can be exciting. We're actually quite close to the track. We're only a few rows behind the track. They'll probably get kicked out soon. There's loads of stands everywhere. There's some there, there's some in the middle over there.
But is this
always? This looks awesome. The blue car who was at the start, who was first for the whole race, he won. He was like miles in front of loads of people. There was one little crash where someone just had like a bit of the Porsche like dented and everything, but they went off the track straight away for some reason, like they didn't even try and win. And now we've got an hour till the next race.
We don't have a clue where we're going.
Because we've got an hour to do whatever we want. There's a Vici stage. People are already sat down there, mum. Like in the row, first row. And it doesn't start till 8 o'clock. What time is it?
So there's 3 hours to go.
3 hours till the Vici starts. I would, to get to the very front.
That's the sponsor.
Right, the main race is going to go on in a bit. It's on in about half an hour. So we're just going to start heading over to our stands now and start watching it. Then after that, there's going to be like an hour break or something like that. Then there's going to be something that goes on for half an hour. And then Avicii comes on. So getting excited. That looks like it's got a camera on it. It's probably off one of the channels, channel users or something like that. Simply with a new hat. The races are going to start in 15 minutes. Oh, Dad's here now, and Mum. He's got the water. Did you get the water?
Yeah.
How?
The water from another
entrance. Alright. So, loads of people are starting to get ready, like, all the men down there for the big race, because this is the big one. And lots of safety precautions going on. Loads of men setting up stuff like cameras and earphones and stuff. These are the people. There's the green team, there's something team, there's the two-man team. All the cameras are going to be over there, in that stand over there, and there's already a cameraman up there.
There's one over there.
Yeah, there's quite a few. There's one over there and there and there. Have you seen that boy? He's been up there since thingy. Make it go down. And then the TV helicopter keeps going over. Wave at it, it's looking at us, going, it's looking at us. Imagine front of me. There's a beautiful sunset, but it's disappearing quite quick. There's the sun over there. Beautiful sunset along the horizon, especially with that part there. Just came up to the top. The helicopter's on, the different cameras have been going over. The match has been starting about 10-5 minutes. Warm up lap.
Dancing.
Yeah. You will probably dance. Everyone will probably be dancing. Is it half an hour until it starts again? About half an hour until it starts again.
Finished.
Is it? Hmm? Is it? I thought something else was on for like half an hour and then Avicii comes on.
There's something might be on the stairs.
Avicii's on in about an hour. He comes on at 8 till 10.
We might have something else on the stairs.
So 2 hours of Avicii. This is going to be my first ever concert. Isn't it?
So excited. How long are we going
to break? I think I just saw Avicii. Because there was police surrounding this car and it looked like Avicii inside. And they're saying it wasn't him, even though police were surrounding the car and everything and walking to the backstage and everything, which is awesome. So yeah, we're just eating a pizza. We've just finished the pizza and we're heading towards the concert. It's over here. Getting ready to sing Avicii. You can see the stage through this there. Yeah, we won't lose each other. There's a lot of people here.
How did that rock feather in the middle though?
We're close.
Ray.
We're quite close.
You forgot me, but always be. Without you, I feel lost at sea.
won't open up my eyes, but that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
Basically just happened, I did record, but then the video didn't save. So when we were coming out of the concert, he started playing my favourite song, because we came out, because he only had one song left to do, and there was like literally hundreds of people there, so there would have been a lot of traffic jam. We would have not been here right now, we would have had like another hour. So yeah, he played my favourite song as soon as we left, which was Waiting for Love. So yeah. That's the end of today. We're just going to have some shawarmas, chicken shawarmas. We're doing the same thing again tomorrow, except it's going to be a different type of race. It's going to be the final of the Grand Prix, and Avicii won't be there. There's going to be another famous DJ there, but I don't know what he's called. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, guys. I will see you all in the next video, which is tomorrow. Bye!